by late Thursday morning, with little additional accumulation expected after 10 a.m. A winter storm warning for heavy snow means severe winter weather conditions are expected or occurring. Significant amounts of snow are forecast that will make travel dangerous. Only travel in an emergency. If you must travel, keep an extra flashlight, food, and water in your vehicle in case of an emergency. A winter storm warning means significant amounts of snow, sleet, and ice are expected or occurring. Strong winds are also possible. This will make travel very hazardous or impossible. Repeating, a winter storm warning remains in effect from 0700 p.m. Eastern Standard Time until 0100 p.m. Eastern Standard Time Thursday, and now includes the following counties in Virginia, Gloucester, and Matthews.